I remember the day we arrived. 3 years, 4 months, and 17 days in transit. 75 light years. Hypersleep most of the way. Earth was dead, the inner colonies dying. 500 years of pollution, overpopulation, and neglect. I remember the stars and how relieved we felt when we finally saw it. Zenobia, forest, oceans, clean air, humanity's new home. I remember our first year. I remember hope, potential. We laid our roots and built our city. But then, the first tower, appearing overnight without warning. It changed everything. We deployed our advanced tactics strike teams. They call us divers, the Earth Defense Navy's elite. I remember their names, all of them. We were inexperienced then. Naive. But now we've learned. We adapted. We developed new technology and a better understanding of the unknown foe deep inside the towers. I remember my first dive. It seems like a lifetime ago, and I remember the many more that followed, tower after tower. The deeper you go, the more you realize that the towers are designed. There's an intelligence behind them, method in the madness. Something down there has been waiting for us to find it. Whatever it is, we will protect our people. My name is Luna Richards, and I'm with the Divers Medical Bioforensic Unit, 2nd Squad. And this is our world.
Contact, engage enemy pilot! ET-7274. Your data recorder says your original pilot was killed in action.
Correct. My original pilot was KIA. I am now linked to Rifleman Jack Cooper.
Who authorized this?
We had no other options.
What are your protocols?
Protocol 1. Link to pilot. Protocol 2. Uphold the mission. Protocol 3.
Meeting!
Protect the pilot.
Thank you. all the things I've seen on the battlefields of the frontier, the pilot is the true dominant force. Fast and agile. Graceful, yet devastating. Perceptive, resourceful, and relentless. A pilot sees the world differently. Sheer walls become flanking routes. Pilots fight differently. Experienced in deception and maneuver, even overwhelming odds shift in their favor. But what truly separates the pilot from all the grunts and machines of the battlefield is the bond between a pilot and a Titan. Linked to a Titan, a pilot can only be stopped by overwhelming force, or an equal. The frontier has been the only home I've ever known. For years, our lands have been destroyed by the IMC, forcefully taking our resources, polluting and destroying our planets, and killing us off if we try to resist. Despite recent victories at Demeter and beyond, we have a long way to go before the IMC is defeated. Now, I serve as a rifleman in the militia, fighting to free the frontier. I'm a long way from becoming a pilot. But when that day comes, I hope I can live up to the honor.
It was only a matter of time.
All of our fight, all of our sacrifice has bought us this one day.
He's ex-IMC. I don't trust him and neither should you.
War changes a man. It's a hard life keeping the peace on the frontier. Everyone has their limits.
Transferring to pilot.